U.S. President Donald Trump says Americans should not be afraid of COVID-19. He spoke after returning from a hospital where he was treated for the disease. Turkey's foreign minister visits Baku, Azerbaijan, as that country and Armenia continue to fight in Nagorno-Karabakh. In Tokyo, U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo discusses China with the foreign ministers of Japan, Australia, and India. And scientists Roger Penrose, Reinhard Genzel, and Andrea Ghez win the 2020 Nobel Prize for Physics for their discoveries about black holes.